Good morning, student. Today, my topic is physical fitness and training and sports training. This topic in chapter number 12,
Unit 12,
training in sports. What is the training in sports? Training in sports, the word of the training is not a new word. People have been using it since Archaic period. Training means the process of preparations. किसी कार्य को करने की जो प्रोसेस है, जो प्रक्रिया है, तैयारी है, फॉर सम टास्क, बट हियर अवर मेन टास्क इज द फिटनेस एंड कंडीशनिंग अवर बॉडीज फॉर स्पोर्ट्स एंड गेम्स. इट इज फॉर द रीजन दैट दिस टर्म इज द प्रिवेलेंटली यूज इन स्पोर्ट्स एंड गेम्स. Here it is called sports training. The concept of training and sportsman preparation seems to coincide, but the terms are not identical. Preparation is the border both in the term of value and conduct. In fact, preparation is a complex process and directly influence the sport person development and ensure the necessary degree of readiness for the success. This complex system included is kathin prakriya mein jo khel prashikshan hai, jo khel sports training hai. Sports training, sports competitions as for the preparations, the sportsman of the competition. In other words, it is systematically planned preparation with the help of various exercises. The context of the sports training include all the basic type of the preparations. जो खेल जो sports training है, सभी प्रकार की जो तैयारियां होती हैं, प्रिपरेशन होती हैं, वो इसमें की जाती है किसी भी खेल से रिलेटेड. द कंटेंट ऑफ द स्पोर्ट ट्रेनिंग इंक्लूड ऑल द बेसिक टाइप ऑफ द प्रिपरेशन रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द स्पोर्ट पर्सन. सिस्टमेटिकल ट्रेनिंग्स इंप्रूव एथलीट फिटनेस लेवल. इट द बेसिक ऑफ द हर हिज preparedness for sports achievement. The physical exercise which are used in the training and impressive effect of the physical development of an athlete. ये sports training का introduction था. Sports training introduction. Number one, and physical exercise which are used training have impressive effect on the physical development of an athlete. There are the five components. The sports training, number one, strength, number two, endurance, number three, Spirit. Number four, coordination. Coordination. Number five, flexibility. Flexibility. They are the five components of the fitness. किसी भी एक fitness के लिए हमारे शरीर में ये five components होने चाहिए. Number one, strength, endurance, speed, coordination, and flexibility. There are two types of the strength. There are two types of the strength. Two types of strength. Number one, two types. Number A, dynamic strength. Strength. Number B, static strength. Dynamic strength is a three types. Dynamic strength is three types. Number one, maximum strength. Maximum strength. Number two, explosive strength. Explosive. Explosive strength. Number three, strength endurance. Strength endurance. Strength is a two types, dynamic and static. Dynamic is a three types strength. Maximum strength, explosive strength, and strength endurance. And after that, method of improving strength. Strength को कैसे improve किया जाता है? उसकी कुछ methods हैं. उसको हम देखते हैं. Number one, method of improving strength. Methods of improving strength. What was the method then? Number one, isometric. Number two, Yes, exercise. Are you not making exercise? Are you not making exercise? Are you so mental exercise? Are you not making exercise? This is a component of fitness. Number one, strength. Number two, endurance strength. Endurance strength, the type of endurance strength is duration of activity endurance. Natural activity of natural of activity endurance, and number two, time of time of endurance. What is the improving of endurance? The first method of improving method of development develop endurance. Number one, continue
approval, training, method.
Approval, training, method.
Number four, five.
Number three,
Fourth leg.
Training, method.
And after that,
there are
some advantages and disadvantages in this method.
Today I am teaching strength and endurance, the component of the fitness.
There are five fitness components:
strength, endurance, flexibility, coordination, and speed. But
today, strength and endurance. In the strength, there are two types of the strength: dynamic strength and static strength. In dynamic strength, and there are the maximum strength, explosive strength, and strength. And method of the improving strength: isometric exercise, isometric exercise, and isometric exercise.
Second,
endurance. There are the type of endurance, nature of activity, type of endurance according to the nature of activity, and type of endurance according to the duration of activities. And nature of activities: basic endurance, general endurance, specific endurance. And type of endurance: activity to the duration of activity, speed endurance, short term endurance, middle term endurance, long term endurance. And the improving of the method of the endurance for fitness:
continued training method, interval method, and fast track training method. So this is a method of the improving in fitness. Strength is the ability of the muscles of overcome resistance. It is an essential element of the component of the fitness, of physical fitness. According to Borrow and Mackey ne kya kaha ki strength is the capacity of the whole body or of any of its part to exert force. Jo pure sharir aur iske kisi part ke dwara force lagane ki jo capacity hai usko hum shakti bolte hain. According to Matthew ne kya kaha, muscle strength is the force that is a muscles or group of muscles can extend against a strength of one maximum effort. Strength is the ability of the muscles to overcome resistance. Pratirodh ka jo resistance hai usko samna karne ke liye jo maspeshi ke dwara jo taakat lagayi jati hai, jo shakti lagayi jati hai, usko hum strength bolte hain. Stress can also be defined as the amount of force of the muscles or muscles group can exert. Strength of the body can be measured in the pound. Strength ko jo hum measure karte hain wo kisse karte hain, pound se and dime se. A certain level of strength is essential for the common man viewers. For a sportsman, it is the most essential components. Some occasions of the sports may require less amount of strength, while other occasions of sports may require more strength. So this is a topic, is the strength and endurance in the chapter number 2. And the related to questions, I will give you the assignment. What do you mean of the training? And what do you mean of this post-training? An isotonic exercise and isokinetic exercise. And what is the defined, what is this endurance and what is the strength? So complete your assignment. January 18. So thank you very much and God bless you.